Melissa Gilkey for BearSports.com. So you got your first career double-double today. How does it feel?
Well, I actually didn't know I had a double-double, so I just found that out. Feels good, I guess.
What was working so well for you tonight?
Honestly, they were just fouling a lot, so it was pretty much all free throws. I wasn't